Hi, I'd like to talk to you today about something which has been a real motivation for Meru Networks in terms of both our technology development as well as how we see our products used in the market. And that's specifically the use of digital devices in K-12 or primary and secondary school education. The education market has been a very important one for Meru since its inception. And I'll be honest, I feel as if we've grown up along with a lot of the initiatives around digital learning. So whether it was the move towards bringing laptops into the classroom for one-to-one computing, or even more future-oriented things such as the use of digital textbooks, the use of laptops, tablets, and iPad-type devices for classroom learning or even outside the classroom. Those are things that we believe are really important to develop a broader richness in the education process and also to make it possible for students to come out into the world after the education and actually be relevant in terms of what they're using and how it is used in the real world. So to accelerate and advance those initiatives that your school or district might be a part of, I'd just like to highlight some of the ways in which we can help you to accelerate those and also save you money along the way. Now, as people deploy one-to-one computing initiatives, there are some things that we found are very critical. Probably the most important one is having no disconnects and having students be able to log on simultaneously. In fact, there's one school district we worked with in the Northeast. We were able to do a very quantitative study. We looked across the district, 9,000 students, and what we found is that we could save that district $2,800 per day in education because of the network not disconnecting, the network not delaying students from logging on, and the network not suffering any performance issues. Now, how we do that is a combination of very unique technologies that only Meru can provide. The first is what we call our virtual cell technology. Virtual cell is so that every AP, every access point that's on the network has exactly the same channel as your client, a laptop, a PDA, a digital textbook. As it's moving or roaming through, there's never a handoff. And that means there's very little opportunity for disconnects, and also performance gets maintained at a very high level. So your student who's roaming never sees any issues in terms of performance or degradation in quality. Second technology I'll highlight is what we call virtual port technology. Virtual port makes it so that every client on the network is isolated. Everyone virtually has its own port. And by doing that, that means that one student can't impact somebody else. So if you have a certain type of high density video traffic or extensive voice traffic going on in one classroom, that won't impact anybody in an adjacent classroom or even within the same classroom. So virtual port, of course, helps to speed that. A third technology is what we call airtime fairness. Airtime fairness means that the first student who logs onto the network or the last student on the network, it doesn't matter. They all get equal access. They all have airtime fairness. And as well, there's many other technologies that we have, air traffic control, virtualized wireless LAN, and so forth. But the core of it is that we provide for digital learning a very important thing, which is that the devices you're starting to use often do not have an alternative when it comes to plugging into an Ethernet port. It may be an iPad, it may be a portable device, it may be a digital textbook. These are things that are inherently dependent on a high-performance wireless LAN. And so our encouragement is that as you look at these initiatives, please leverage Meru's experience and depth of knowledge in working with many school districts around the world and around the country to accelerate their deployment of these initiatives. Second thing is that we can help you to structure things in the right way so that before you deploy lesson plans and so forth, we can ensure that the network is capable and suitable for delivering that educational experience. And the third thing I want to highlight is that as you look at delivering and deploying network capabilities across whether it's a single school or a school district, Meru has the experience with scalability. And scalability is important because we work with school districts such as Philadelphia School District, Miami-Dade County Public Schools, and many other very large ones. And these are organizations that have to manage 10,000 or above access points, some cases 17, 18,000 access points. And they do it with one single person, and it doesn't even take all their time. And so that's the magic of Meru, that we can deliver the quality of service, the high performance, the acceleration and critical learning initiatives, and we can do it without having to tax your network administrator resources or to increase any staffing to make this possible. So that's why I'd encourage you, go to MeruNetworks.com, see some of our educational videos. We've worked with some of the leading educators around the world, and we'd like to share that experience with you. So again, I look forward to helping you with your initiatives, and I hope Meru can support and enhance the educational mission that your organization has. Thank you very much.